my collection have to do with special occasions for a one-of-a-kind customer who want to really look beautiful, elegant, and to have really the most amazing dress to fit perfect in their figure.
To close, I am walking in my sleep, living in a state in between. Do the signs begin to show? See the eyes there in the dark as they glow, as they glow. These dreams under my pillow in the in me keeps me up until the dawn. There is no silence. I will keep following the sirens. There is no silence. I will keep following the sirens. These dreams under my pillow in the
really get very motivated and get inspired by seeing this happy bride that comes to see me, and she wants to wear the most special dress in the world, and that I can actually help them accomplish that beautiful gown for the, you know, the day of their dreams. I really love designing dresses since I was 14 years old. I changed everything I was wearing, and I really was worried about the way, you know, the girls were dressing up. So I didn't know at the beginning, but then the more that I grew older and started going to school, I realized that this is what I wanted to be for real in life, a wedding designer. In the twilight of these white nights.